And from this conference, we demand the immediate introduction of spit guards to afford adequate protection to our officers. And to those who think that spit guards is a violation of a human right, we would ask, how much of a violation of an officer's right is it if they have to endure such obnoxious assaults on their person? Spitting isn't the same as suffering a physical injury or a bruise, but it's every bit as bad and every bit as unacceptable. The message must go out that if you don't want to wear a spit guard, then you shouldn't spit at a police officer.